here at A. We aim to please.
No, well, I'm glad, because I've been disappointed before, and I don't like to be disappointed.
Well, that will not be the case this time.
Better not be.
There is just one more thing.
And what would it be?
It's not a what, it's a who.
Yes, yes, I know that's very frustrating, but I can't do anything about it. I have the plans right here. He's out on other business. I know, but I can't do anything about it.
Yes, I understand, and I promise I will give that message to Tony, but I can't do anything when he's not here. Okay, goodbye. Tony, please get back soon.
Gentlemen, thank you for coming to the meeting today. As you can see, our rate has increased by 3%. Our company stocks have seemed to go on up by a significant amount of 16%, and Tony?
Right. You're fired. You're hired. What are we doing?
Thank you for deciding to join us, Mr. Stork. Is there anything you'd like to add?
Yes. We need to raise sales.
Mr. Stork, that's not what this is about.
Well, then what are we here for again?
So, what a mess.
What are you doing here?
I was invited.
Who invited this amateur? What, am I the only one out of the loop?
Well, of course. Why would we keep you in the loop of actual business?
Coming from the guy with 5 different lawsuits.
At least I'm still making more of a profit.
Last time I checked, this year we made a better profit than you did.
Then why am I here to help you?
You're not here to help us.
I see I'm not welcome here. Let me know when the big boys are ready to talk.
At least us big boys didn't graduate from a community college.
See you later, Tony.
That Hammer would be here.
I didn't know. I wasn't told either, Tony.
Tony, just wait a second, man. Let's talk about this.
Obi, I don't want to talk about this. I wasn't informed. The next time you do this, you're fired.
Come on, Tony. Let's be reasonable about this.
Who is behind it? Who is this Tony Stark?
Tony Stark. Building a brand new tomorrow.
Tony Stark bringing that to a whole new level.
Put that all down. This is my team.
Good morning, Mr. Stark. It's Saturday AM.
Shut up, Jarvis. Close the blinds.
Sorry, Miss Potts said that you have to wake up now.
I hit the snooze button.
She has disabled snooze.
God dang her.
Jarvis, what's for breakfast?
Gluten-free waffles, sir.
I don't like it. Change it. Voicemail.
Crap!
Hey, Tony.
What?
What's your excuse for me this morning? Ooh, Jarvis forgot to set your alarm. Maybe you slept through it. Basically, my question is, how late were you out partying last night?
It stopped on 1.
Will you just buckle your seatbelt? Seriously, we were already late. Buckle your seatbelt now.
When did you become my mom?
Thank you.
people up in tests up in the air without any assurance of them coming back down. Stark Industries is innovating a new way of flight. The Quinjet is Stark Industries' pride and joy. Using our new repulsor thruster technology, it has made it a more safe and reliable aircraft. And in the future, we will revolutionize air travel.
Mr. Star, shouldn't you be having one of our personnel tested?
I designed it.
He's ready. Yes, the tracker is in place. It's up to you now. I can't afford to have you screw up again. Okay.
Well, Mr. Stark. Looks like another success, as always.
Oh, it's gonna be a success. Drinks are on you.
Yes, yes. We know the routine. Admiral, we have an unidentified bogey moving in. What is its location? Sir, the bogey has just locked onto Mr. Stark's location. Mr. Stark, you need to get out of there now! You need to get out of there!
What do you mean there was a bogey? There wasn't supposed to be anything out here! Where's the eject button?
Tony? Tony, do you read?
Today, the world mourns the loss of Tony Stark, billionaire and genius behind the Stark Industries. It is believed Mr. Stark was killed in a demonstration accident. The world mourns his passing. May you rest in peace, Mr. Stark.
Tell me what you were doing out in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, actually it's very interesting. I was flying and I saw Moby Dick, you won't believe it, so I had to take a dive.
Defiant to the end. I admire that, but unfortunately, Mr. Stark, everybody breaks at one point. And today, that's what we're going to do with you. Take care of him.
Your room service sucks.
Welcome to AIM, Mr. Stark.
Nice view.
Enjoy your stay, Mr. Stark.
Yeah, if you provide some alcohol, maybe.
So I guess it's true. They finally got you, Stark. Dr. Jensen.
They were dead.
So I'm told. Where exactly are we?
I guess we're somewhere in the Alps.
Who was it that took us?
Some group named AIM. Bunch of weird people.
Advanced Idea Mechanics.
Doesn't look too advanced. It's got a tree for its core support system.
I kind of like it.
I don't.
How are you going to be good as ours, Stark?
Something that they're not expecting.
They have blast doors and men at every checkpoint.
We already got that covered.
Hey, you want to blow up? Careful!
So how did you come to be here?
Well,
same way you are.
Same kind of circumstance?
More or less, yes.
took.
How does a month sound?
A month? I was thinking more closer to tomorrow.
That seems a little rush. I don't know if the men will be...
You don't believe we'll be pop. Okay, so I get Stark for you, and I've wasted all of my time, all of my team's time for you for God knows how long, and now I can't come tomorrow to see how it's turning out. That's what you're
Tomorrow will be perfect. Just perfect.
I'm coming tomorrow, and you will show me the weapon. Okay?
We will not disappoint, I promise.
Get Stark and Jensen! Is this any way to behave? Let these men go. We're all civilized here. I will sue you. Well, gentlemen, have you enjoyed the life I've been able to give you?
Yes, sir.
Stark,
I will sue you. You didn't give me my coffee. What about that cheeseburger you said? Where's my tea?
That's just a luxury you're not going to have now, is it? I've been watching you for the past few months, and I have yet to see an ounce of work for my promised project. Now why is that? Are you wasting the gift that I gave you? Because it sure feels like it.
Big project. Takes time.
Ah, see, that's the thing though. I don't know what you're building.
You need to be against it alone. I don't think it's building it. You should talk to me.
Oh, Stark. Trying to be the hero, aren't we? But you don't realize you're almost out of time.
You get rid of me, nowhere to go from there. I find it funny though. You didn't need me in the first place. You all trade your happy fools.
Understand this, Stark. My compatriots are now asking me for a demonstration. You will give me one. Should you fail? Till tomorrow.
So we got until tomorrow.
Yeah, thank you! Give me something, people!
Generators are failing.
Get everything back online! Somebody give me eyes on Stark in the instant.
Sir, there's no sign of Stark or Jensen.
You better find them or you're going to pay, you blithering idiot!
Oh, okay, I'll do my best, sir.
Serious power disruption in the power core.
Where are you, Jensen?
I'm not coming, Stark.
What do you mean you're not coming? This was our plan.
That was your plan, Mr. Stark. This is mine. I know what they're capable of, Mr. Stark. I've been here long enough.
You don't have to do this. You come with me and we can both stop them.
You can stop them. I can at least hurt them.
Jensen? Jensen?
Core overload. Core overload. Core overload.
Disappointed in you, Jensen. I gave you a home. I gave you everything.
I stopped.
I was your prisoner. No! No! Good luck, Stark.
Help! Help!
You're fired.
Mr. Stark,
Mr. Stark will not be taking questions until after his announcement. Now please listen.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. While I was captured, I saw what type of damage my weapons can do. So at this point onward, Stark will not be making weapons. We will be doing inventions instead.
Mr. Stark!
Tony, stop! What type of announcement was that? Stark Industries has been a weapons manufacturer since your dad started it.
Yeah, well, my dad started it. This is my company now. I'm making it what I want, so it need to be.
Stop, Tony! What about the people that rely on this for jobs and work and your people that pay you to make weapons? The government!
They can find other people.
Mr. Stark just went through a huge ordeal, and he is not accepting visitors at this time.
In that case, let us know when we can speak to him. We think the people behind this may be a risk to national security.
Okay. I'll let him know, and as soon as he's feeling better, I'll make sure he gets back to you.
Well, thank you very much, and have a nice day.
Better call the boss.
Sir, I've made contact with the asset. I'll do my best to stay close.
Somebody get the dang phone.
Sir, it's for you.
Thank you, I know. Hello?
Hello, Justin.
Why are you calling me?
Well, I'm really disappointed in you. Tony Stark is still out there. You didn't hold up your bargain.
I paid the men enough. They should have gotten it done. I'm sorry.
Not good enough.
I will get it done, trust me.
Yeah, you better.
Minion!
Yes, sir.
You're fired. Second minion!
So, what's wrong with him?
I know, but he's like to be alive.
Call that living. So, what are his readings?
He's so high on it.
It's actually really impressive. I'm impressed. So let me know if there's any change. Yes.
Stark Industries is no longer Stark Industries. The world's biggest weapons industry that doesn't sell weapons. Just yesterday, billionaire Tony Stark said they are no longer manufacturing weapons. The world is baffled. What will they do now?
Some stuff. What does this big project you have in mind?
I don't know. Something the world hasn't seen before.
Let's be fellas for each other. What do you have in mind, sir?
Take it for a test spin.
Duh. What happened?
Jarvis. Fired it up.
Sir, I must warn you, we haven't properly tested it yet.
I don't care.
Three, two, one.
Tony, where are you? We need to talk. Well, Tony, I always knew I swept you off your feet, but this is a little far.
Breaking news coming out of Switzerland. A Stark Industries warehouse has been attacked by a group of assailants known as the Advanced Idea Mechanics. Although it is unclear what their goal is, it appears that they are running off of several dangerous weapons and inventions of Stark Industries. More news will come in when we have it.
What's going on?
Well, the funny thing is,
I ordered all my weapons to be destroyed. Yeah, I'm seeing them being stolen. Explain it to me. Why aren't people listening to me?
Well, the thing is, Tony, the board thought you might change your mind on the matter that comes to weapons. And so, because of what you went through, they thought you might not be thinking clearly, so they just kind of put them away. I mean,
I said to destroy them, not put them away.
Be reasonable, Tony.
I said I'm trying to fix everything that I've done wrong in my life, and nobody's trying to help me.
They are trying to help you, Tony. They thought you lost your mind, Tony, with what you went through, and can't you really blame them?
Might as well be just doing this by myself. Jarvis, how are the modules doing?
Modules are at 95% and will be done in 2 hours.
Good.
What do you even think you're doing?
At this point, Jarvis, get this suit ready.
That's the way I set up.
Thank you.
Sir, two targets to the left.
The operation is compromised. We need help now.
What's going on out there?
Go down.
It appears that they're trying to make an escape to stop us. Shall we pursue?
What do you think?
So, they're carrying very dangerous cargo. We must disable the vehicle now.
I've got an idea.
What is that thing?
How did you know about this place?
I'm not telling you anything.
You'll hit the ground in precisely 13.8 seconds.
How fast can we catch him?
About 3.
So are you telling me how you found this place? Or should I cut this right a little closer?
No, please no. Who's ever had told us? Never told us about the way I was.
What humans believe is called irony.
Shut up, Jarvis.
Then give your boss a message. Make sure he gets it.
Hello, we're here with Justin Hammer, and we were just wondering if, since Stark is home and safe and everything, if it affects your company.
You know, it's really nice that Stark is back and everything, but this won't affect our industry at all. But congratulations, Stark.
Yeah, Rhodey, I'll talk to him about it.
This is Jamie Sparks from Channel 4 News.
I'm gonna call you back.
Easy, Jarvis.
This is the first time we've disassembled the suit. You're going to have to endure.
You know, things have to be a lot easier.
What are you doing?
I can explain this. All there was.
Yes, sir.
What do you expect to do that?
I don't know, sir. Here, is this any better?
This looks like something out of a Disney movie.
Please?
All of it.
Mission. See, I get a janitor in here. It's rather dusty.
Is that so? Can you explain to me why I didn't get the weapons I demanded? Tell me, what happened out there?
We were attacked by a man in an iron suit.
What did you just say? What man? What suit?
idea how late you are for that meeting.
I really don't care. It's my company. I can do what I want with it.
It's your company. Exactly. You need to be there working.
I am doing work that's more important than this work that I've done previously.
You mean your silly little hero hobby thingy?
Yeah.
You need to get back to work.
This is work.
And you are dreaming. You're not a soldier. This isn't your responsibility.
That's where you're wrong. This is my responsibility. And you're also right. I'm not a soldier. I'm an army.
Tony! Tony, please! You moron, you need to be at work to work.
Kale, do anything, boss.
Jarvis, if you don't stop talking to me right now and asking me questions, I'm gonna tear this whole place apart looking for your power cord and unplug it.
Nobody knows.
The phone!
Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Who else?
Jarvis, is this thing even working?
What?
Oh, by the way, yeah, this is a recording. This is my answering machine. Yeah, you fell for it. By the way, Pepper, quit bugging me.
Never.
There you go.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will. Bye.
Tony, your voicemails need to stop. They are horrible. They are horrible. They are horrible. Anyway, you need to get here now. The board meeting is going on as we speak. Do you understand that your name is across the building? That means you're kind of important here. And we'd all appreciate it if you actually started coming to work.
Breaking news from downtown New York City. The Stark Tower is being held hostage by the terrorist group known as the Advanced Idea Mechanics.
Jarvis, get the suit ready.
Activating Mark 2-1.
Stay here. Oh, boys. I'm lost. Can you point me in the right direction?
Tower goes.
The entire building is surrounded, and I'm reading an ionic energy signature.
Stark. It's been a while, hasn't it?
What is it? Now.
Never
though. Jarvis, what's going on?
The proposals have no effect.
Well, duh. What's going on?
Stop!
Whoa!
Jarvis?
What's going on? It's impossible, sir, but it appears that Pollux is made entirely of ionic energy.
I am going to destroy you and everything you care about!
Natasha!
Stop.
don't know who she works for, but she cannot be getting paid enough.
The repulsor's also made him stronger. Physical attacks aren't really doing anything. He's
invincible, Jarvis. We have to find a way to destroy him. There is no other option.
I've got to be out of stock.
Is the arc reactor in the tower active?
Of course.
I think I have an idea.
Tell me what is going on out there.
I need you to get the control panel now.
Why?
Just do it!
Authorities have officially gotten control over the event that took place at the Stark Tower. Members of the Advanced Idea Mechanics have been taken into custody, but many are still wondering about the armored individual who came to the rescue of so many who were under threat. Although there are many speculations, as of right now there is no information about this unknown individual. However, many are now beginning to call him the Iron Man.
It's a pleasure to finally be able to meet you.
You let me down. Again. Ugh. You keep this up and you're gonna end up like a hospital.
It won't happen again.
Oh. It better not. Good boy.
Do you have your story straight?
Yeah, I got in an accident on a skiing trip while being drunk. And Pepper's there to corroborate.
I need to report to my superiors, but we will stay in touch with you, Mr. Stark.
It's fine. Don't trip on that wire, it blows everything up.
So, Tony, I guess I'm not going to convince you to stop doing this stupid Iron Man thing.
Iron Man? Where'd you come up with that?
It came to me in a dream. Either way, be careful.
Don't sound so calm. So, what's next?
Time to move on.
We'll be right back.
Nice shade, Mrs. Stark.
Thank you.
So, my security protocols are... unfriending all friends on Facebook.
No, what are you doing?
Goodbye.
Mr. Stark,
who are you?
It's a coincidence that you just come back and this iron-suited guy just starts showing up and destroying your weapons. I think not.
What do you want from me?
It's funny you should ask. There's a group of people that I think you might be interested in meeting.
Seem if we just...
Enough excuses, Viper. I have given you enough chances and you have failed me every time. Soon, Hydra will be in control of the world.